And a very good Friday. I'm News 10 NBC meteorologist Rich Caniglia. We got that pinpoint community forecast city of Rochester. Let's take a look at your planner for today. 67 at 8 a.m. Kind of cloudy. Just a sprinkle or two through the morning. By midday, we'll be drying out, but still kind of overcast. 70. Then mostly cloudy this afternoon. A little cool breeze again today. That's it here in the city of high near 73. That's the latest on the weather downtown. I'm News 10 NBC meteorologist Rich.